As I went down a shady lane at a door I chanced to knock. Have you any pots or kettles with rusty holes to block?
Well, indeed I have, don't you know I have, to me rightful lord a laddie, well, indeed I have.
The missus came out to the door, she asked me to come in. Saying you're welcome, jolly tinker, and I hope you brought your tin.
Well, indeed I did, don't you know I did, to me rightful lord a laddie, well, indeed I did.
She took me through the kitchen and she led me through the hall, and the servants cried the divil as he come to block us all.
Well, indeed I have, don't you know I have, to me rightful lord a laddie, well, indeed I have.
She took me up the stairs, me lads, to show me what to do. Then she fell on the feathery bed and I fell on it too.
Well, indeed I did, don't you know I did, to me rightful lord a laddie, well, indeed I did.
She then picked up the frying pan and she began to knock, for to let the servants know, me lads, that I was at me work.
And well, indeed I was, don't you know I was, to me rightful lord a laddie, well, indeed I was.
She put her hand into her pocket and she pulled out £20. Take this, me jolly tinker, and we'll have another round.
Well, indeed we will, don't you know we will, to me rightful lord a laddie, well, indeed we will.
Well, I've been a jolly tinker now for 40 years or more. Ah, but such a rusty hole as that I never blocked before.
Well, indeed I didn't, don't you know?